high in cross-country skiing, you have two types of style. You have the classic style and you have the skating style. And you use different type of skis. In classic, you use a ski a little bit longer and you need to have a grip under the bindings. In skating, you use a ski a little bit shorter and then no kickwax, no skin, just glide on the whole ski. The big difference are also that in classic, you go in the track. It's like walking a track. And in skating, you're outside the track, more feeling, enjoy gliding.